Hey everyone, welcome to another episode of Custom Spray Mods. Now in this episode, I'm going to paint this rocker cover something awesome. Well, that's it, I painted this rocker cover. First I put the 2KF primer down, then I sprayed the white base coat, fluoro red, fluoro orange, then I got a Hydrodip that just dipped it, Hydrographics, then I put the heat paint on top, then I put some satin 2K clear on top of that. That's gonna protect it from oils and solvents and everything like that. And the heat paint is going to go from black and turn clear when it gets hot. So that's gonna expose all that graphics underneath, and it's gonna look awesome on the car, so yeah.